Johnson with Team WHYBAYE, and doing some scouting today. Nope, not for deer. The corn's really growing in good. Not for pheasants, but right there to the left of me, Canadians. And it's looking pretty good this year, so hopefully we can get some on film for you guys.